What's good, y'all? Back again with a video, Call of Duty Black Ops. We're on part number two, Vorkuta. If you ain't watched the first episode, it's on my Twitch, and I will put it on my YouTube channel for Thursday, scheduled for Thursday. So make sure y'all check that out. Yeah, so we here with second walkthrough of Call of Duty. So we go ahead and get this shit started. We ain't gonna wrap y'all up too much. Let's get it popping.
My friend.
You hit like a child!
Вы только через село понимаете! Собаки!
Hey, сволочь!
Всегда ты, Резнов!
Mason, every journey begins with a single step.
This is step one!
Secure the keys!
Now, we take Vorkuta!
Hurrah!
What is step two?
This ass nigga for a long time.
Friends, okay.
Damn. It snap shorty neck like that, boy. Don't come over here. I'm gonna shank you. I ain't shank niggas off the real, nigga. Shank him. Alright, anyway.
Step two.
Yes, you should get trust the Americans.
With my life, he and us are not so different. We are all soldiers. Without an arm, betrayed, forgotten, abandoned. In Vorkuta, we are all brothers.
Reznov, your men must know this is suicide.
Victory cannot be achieved without sacrifice, Mason. We Russians know this better than anyone.
Prepare yourself, Mason! Mason! Over here!
This big ass gonna move me out my way.
Mason! son! Over here!
Here's the thing that I mentioned, we had used the little slingshot.
This way! Sergei! Break open the arms lockers! Mason! Climb the tower and support the uprising in the south! Like, that should not take that long for me to do that mission. Let me do that one. Got
to remember, you're supposed to do it every, but now you're supposed to do it one, like, one shot.
Shoot the lock, Mason!
Nigga had a bazooka.
Thank you. Mason. tear gas. I couldn't breathe. Never left me.
The door will not hold them forever. We do not have much time. Within this shrine, to the hypocritical decadence of our Vorkuta's leaders, place the key to step 8.
Freedom.
And I won't break now.
The government wanted Dragovich. They wanted you to kill him.
Yeah. And there were others. Oh, others I was supposed to kill.
Who? Who, Mason?
We go ahead and end this all here. We'll be back in the next 5 minutes. Hope I enjoyed part 2 of Call of Duty Black Ops 1. And I'll be out.